Good day to you. Introduce yourself, please.
Hi, I'm May Estelle. I'm 37 years of age. I'm married for a, I have a 5 children and my height is 5'2" and my weight is 54 kilo.
How about your educational attainment, May?
I am an educational student only.
How about your religion, May?
My religion is Seventh-day Adventist.
May, do you have experience working as a nursing helper?
Yes, I experience working in the Philippines only.
For how many years, May?
For only 2 years.
In your previous employer, how many persons did you serve?
I served at least 4 persons only.
How many children?
2 children.
And how old were the children?
11 and 6 years old.
What were your duties, May, in your previous employer?
My duties is for housekeeping only. Cooking, washing, everything inside the house.
Are you the one who took care of the 2 children of your employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you name the dishes that you can cook, May?
Noodles, fried vegetables, and I'm willing to know how to cook a Chinese food.
May, do you know how to operate electronic household appliances?
Yes, ma'am.
May, do you have experience in taking care of baby?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you know how to sterilize the feeding bottles, May?
Yes, ma'am. I will clean the feeding bottles with soap and clean water, and then I sterilize within 10 or 15 minutes.
May, can you sing nursery rhyme to the children?
Yes, ma'am.
Go ahead, please.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, and V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Are you willing to take care of an elderly or sick person?
Yes, ma'am.
How and what will you do if there are urgent or emergency cases?
I will call hotline emergency only.
Okay. Call your employer and tell them what happened and follow the instructions. Okay, May?
Yes, ma'am.
Why do you want to work in Malaysia?
To earn money for my children.
How do you handle your homesickness when you work abroad, May?
I will focus my work only, ma'am.
Are you willing to work with no day off?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have any message to your prospective employers?
Yes, ma'am. I will work responsibly and I will work faithfully to my employer.
Are you willing to finish your 2 years contract?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you very much, May.
Thank you.